Hello everyone, welcome to Rome 2. And this is of course House Julia, the next generation, and we are carrying on from where we left off now.
At your command.
You can see here that after the to-ing and fro-ing, we have two armies, basically one army to stop them running back and forth, which is what they were doing a lot in the episode. I would run one guy here, he'd go there. I'm running back to defend my town, he'd go back there, and all the rest of it. So at this current moment, they've got a few armies out there in boats. So we are
Commander,
going to essentially stay put, I think. And wait to see what they decide to do. However, a point made by an eagle-eyed viewer is I need to kind of work on more food-related things. So you can see there's a villa there. And there obviously is a vineyard. And there's a pit mine as well. So we've got these sort of areas here. Now, down here, which is where we're trying to deal with Syracuse, you can see we've taken that place. Now, you can see here, consecrated ground. And eventually, when we get the money together, that's 1500, hopefully. Oh, crikey. So we're going to have 499, so you can see the army upkeep is really pretty much where most of it is. Now, granted, I did raise a new army in Rome.
Ready for orders.
And that is the Dogs of War army. Orders. And what I'm thinking is that I'm going to get this army over to here. Because
at your command.
Too many armies spoil the broth, so to speak.
On the move.
And then what we'll do is we shall put those up. Let's see. Like so.
March.
So ready there is an almost full stack army.
At your command.
And this guy, who we won't click on, we will disband him. And then we'll move that army there into Rome. So hopefully that should provide us with a little bit more money. Yeah, a little bit, so it's nothing major. But let's have a look at our trade options. So at the moment, the Ardui. They're neutral. Let's give it a go with a trade agreement.
You are welcome. Although my ancestors and people expect
success low, and they've rejected it, so screw you guys. Let's see. Who does like us? So, Massilia, we're already trading. Epirus. See, attitude is just negative, neutral. Athens. Should we give it a go?
Enter, friend, and speak.
And it was still moderate, more chances, but they still rejected me. So, screw you, Athens. Screw you. Anyway, so the primary part of the campaign is over here. So what I think we're going to do is we're going to end the turn and see if these guys decide to attack. Now, if I can get this guy, no, he's
ready for battle.
Let's put this guy here. No, he can't move, can
on
he?
The move.
Let's end the turn, because what we're after is a situation where
make haste,
both
men.
Of these guys can act as support for each other. Let's end the turn, see how we get on.
For the glory of Rome.
So 271 are attacking at 1152. Supported by Carthage. Okay. Whatever. Let's go stab people. The winged hippocamps. Yeah. not much you can say about that, really, is there? Right, here we go. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's marshy. Oh dear. And it's raining. And more to the point, where are all my forces? Oh, we all coming in from here as reinforcements? Really? Okay. And here is... Oh, God, we might as well just start the damn battle then. Oh, hello, boys. So nice of you to join us eventually.
Our reinforcements have arrived.
I am the reinforcement, you fool. So the most important thing is we take the town before Carthage. I do not want the town going to Carthage. That would annoy me greatly. And I don't wish to be annoyed. Let's see, let's put them in there.
General!
So, General's going up ahead. I have a horrible feeling that Carthage might get to the town square before I do. And that would be a problem. So, what we're going to do is get all of these guys together. And then we'll get the remaining Astarte behind them. And with the pole-armed troops in front of them. So, let's put him... And let him have a sniff around, see what's going on. Hopefully we won't lose him, that would be a tad depressing. Let's see. Well, it looks like they're defending light missiles, slingers, javelin men, not many. Right, so if we highlight all of that lot and then move them up with the arrow keys like so. Should make things a little bit more interesting.
By your command.
Come on lads, cheese it. They're hanging around now. Yeah, whatever, man. Let's find out what these guys are up to as they're charging in. That's fair. The Riari at the rear. Those fine spearmen. Good, good, good.
Our general is under attack.
Oh, for God's sake, General. Where are you being attacked from?
Advance!
Ah, these guys. Oh, well. It's always the way, when you're waiting for your army to appear, you always get attacked. It's just sod's law.
Quickly now!
Wow, those guys are good with the javelins, aren't they?
For Rome!
So, what we'll do is we
proud Romans all
shall reply in kind. Thusly. Right. Pitchfork 'em, guys.
Eyes front. No flinching. Show them how men behave.
Oh. Won't be much longer. Oh dear. Oh dear. Not going well for them. Oh, goodbye. See ya, fellas. And that's the entire unit gone. Thank you, come again.
In service to Rome. At your service. General!
Let's move those guys to there. Let's see what the Carthaginians are up to. Yeah, those buggers, look at them. Let's lead in with the missiles, shall we?
Advance at speed! At speed!
Let's get those guys into there. ASAP. Let's have the general move up as well into that corner.
The enemy is attacking our ally.
Yeah, who cares? He can handle it, surely. Missile Himpf. Stab them all. Slice them and dice them, please, gentlemen.
Fire on the enemy.
Shields ain't going to do you much good, lads. After a while, the shields will end. Oh, dear. Okay, maybe they'll do all right. Let's send Hastati through to say hello. Here we go, snaking through the centre to make sure we capture the centre point. Oh dear, they don't look very happy, do they? We'll continue just to make sure that we capture the centre and no one else. Let's get the whole army in. How the hell are Carthage capturing it? Really, Carthage? Everyone's getting in there.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Double time! Up advance at speed!
I have a horrible feeling Carthage has captured that. This is blue. The bastards. He lost 12 men, deployed 79. If they've captured this, it's war. I'll go for their capital.
Is that all?
Bastards! Bloody Carthaginians. Rebellion imminent in Magna Graecia.
We hunger for battle.
Why is everybody so bloody unhappy? That's what I want to know. Minus 93. Culture. What?
At your command.
How can it be? Oh. Not even sure how it can be cultural differences. But we'll have to put in some consecrated ground in the next turn. In Brundisium. God damn you, Carthage.
We hunger for battle.
And let me guess, Carthage is one of the few people who actually like me. Yeah, well, that's not going to last long, you bunch of dicks. Right. So basically, they used all my forces to capture a town. Well, you know what?
Ready for battle.
Let's move these guys back over here.
On the move.
And then hopefully...
March.
Syracuse, we'll try and capture it back again, and then we can go and kill them.
We hunger for battle.
So.
We hunger for battle. Ready for battle.
Yep, they're good.
Commander. Ready for battle.
Let's have a look at the provinces, see. See, they're all happy. See, that's going down. Minus two. What are they unhappy about? Oh, no, it's going up, you see. So it's only in row in the sort of Italy area here. Taxes. Right, let's put taxes down. So, military wharf. And then we shall, hopefully, create one of them. In the meantime, we'll have to wait and see what Syracuse do. Faustus has a skill in the Legio.
Ready for battle.
I guess it's these fellas, yes it is. And it's this gentleman here. So we shall give him War Hero Valor. Here we go. Oh, an unassigned tradition as well. Oh, how lovely. So these guys are formidable fighters. We'll have that one. Inexorable Conquerors.
At your command.
We shall have that. Here we go. Oh, hi, Carthage. Idiots.
There are not enough funds in your treasury to build anything this turn. Increase taxation and trade, or disband redundant armed forces to raise your short-term income.
Thank you. A member of her has been apprehended outside the Senate. She attacked a senator, spoken ill of her husband, stabbing him through the tongue with a hairpin. Whoa. There we go, we shall punish her for that. Attacking the senators is not advisable. Right, so, let's see. Aluminium. Here we go. They're okay. Let's have a look at Brindisium. There we go. You see we're just starting to change it now. And we have no money to actually do anything with it, so. Let's see now.
Ready for orders.
Over here. Let's do some assassination. No, we can't because we don't have the money. So let's do it the old-fashioned way.
Ready for battle.
Let's bring him to here.
On the move. At your command.
And let's send him in for a punch up. Now that's more like it. No Carthage. Titanes or the Titanese? Oh, they've got Cav. Right, so we shall wait as it's raining. And we shall start deployment now that it's dry. Okay, so this is probably the main route in, I would say, or through there. So that's okay. Right, so let us first.
Where are ye? Orders.
These guys come out of formation attack. There. We shall have the Rorari backing them up. And the Velites covering all over, like so. And we shall have the General, wherever he is. There we go. So, let the punch-up commence. Oh, how lovely. Boaty goodness. I think what I will do is send these guys here. No,
our actually. Reinforcements have arrived.
Are many of those creatures. Prepare yourselves for battle.
Send those guys over. Give them flaming shots.
Burn the wretches.
Burn them indeed. And here come our reinforcements. Hello, boys.
Romans, ready for duty.
So all these guys, we shall move over to the right side of the town, like so.
Benitez. And the double.
Okay, so.
Ready for orders.
Let us see if we can move.
Spear infantry, at your command.
These guys forward a little bit and start to do some long range damage. Wow, they're going really out of their way, aren't they?
Quick march.
What's in here? Two or three guys. Is that really worth it, gentlemen? For two or three guys? Ah, never mind.
Missiles awaiting targets.
Let's put them there.
Advance at speed.
In the meantime, back at the battle, of which not much is going on.
We await your command.
Aha. There is something afoot in the centre. So.
Tribunus!
move those guys to there. Oh, now you're coming back. Oh, just throw flaming shot at the bastards, please. Stupid children. Back and forth, back and forth. Bunch of dicks. Right.
Proud Romans all.
Let us move this army upwards. Or up.
At speed!
Over to the right a little bit.
In the name of Rome.
There we go. And what we'll also then do.
General!
It's the other general. Hello, gentlemen. Have some javelins. Flaming! Actually, we'll take it off flaming. We'll just have normal shot. Welcome to the town, gents. Oh. I guess they didn't like our greeting. How unfortunate. Watch out, there's three men coming to the town. Right, so, let us place two sections there. And place two sections in the middle. While these guys follow up over here. And then we shall follow in. No, we won't. We shall follow in with the rest of the army.
Advance at speed. Happy to serve Rome. In the name of Rome.
There we go. Move them all to there. Let's see.
In service of Rome. Missile infantry ready. On me.
So one set of missile infantry down the side.
Follow me.
Aha, hello. Hello, people. Very heavy spear infantry. Wow, heavy dude. And now, let's bring this army to the outskirts. Bring the general up on the left side, I think. Look out, guys. You're about to have a bad day at the office. No point jumping up and down on the spot, guys. You're not about to be prepared for what's coming in your direction. Serves you right for wearing a floppy hat. I mean, that is just... I mean... Did you feel something? Oh, hello. Okay. Don't stay for the party. Leave, then. Oh, people are so rude. Right, let's see. This is getting messy in the centre here. So we need to move. So they're over here, aren't they? Yes, they are. So let's have them there.
Missile infantry at your command.
Melee troops awaiting orders.
Missiles ready,
orders.
Ready.
Ready. Go forward.
Romans, ready for duty.
Move those guys forward.
Happy to serve Rome.
General.
Oh, hello, fellas.
Benitez.
Romans, ready for duty. Astartes.
Double time.
Let's bring these guys in behind.
Advance at speed.
These guys in Behind. Stab them all, please. Hi, boys. Oh, you're not coming out to play. Aww. But we prepared a picnic. We did a picnic and everything.
Victory for Rome!
Jupiter gives us strength.
The men are wavering.
Oh, shut up. Keep shooting stuff at them, please. Come on, lads. Bring some Hastati in the middle, I think. Why are they not dead yet? Just stab them all for the time being. Don't bother throwing shit at them.
Speed.
Then we'll hit them at the back with jabs and pole arms and all sorts of weird paraphernalia. Thank you, come again. Oh no! Oh no, you're trapped.
Units has used all its ammunition.
Oh, don't tell me it's those guys, that would be slightly ironic.
Take aim! Missile infantry at us.
Just keep shooting all of them, please. Let's get the Hastati in there, I think. If they can. Move the Velites up. Nope, we'll take them out of that view.
Our men flee the field of battle.
Oh, don't flee.
This is a shameful display.
Oh, you fleeing pillocks. Oh well. Right. Let's bring these guys in. Oopsie-daisy. Oh, there's some little...
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Some sneaky bastards over there. Right, let's see what we've got in this lot. That's what we're after.
In the name of Rome! For the gods!
Ares!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Okay. It would be you guys. Typical.
Ready for orders.
You guys can bugger off.
Missile infantry ready.
Rorari.
Let's just get in here.
Levies.
Sons of Mars. Benitez.
Here we go. This is more like it.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a
hello, gentlemen.
Display.
It's an extra special on spears and javelins, especially to foreheads and chests. Stand up like a man. Yes, be shot at. It's much easier. Thank you. Kindly flee.
Double time.
Right.
Ready for duty.
So let's see, these guys we're going to send round here to attack from the rear. Meanwhile, we've still got the reinforcements available. Citizen Cavalry needs a few spears in the face. Hello, boys. Don't stab my boys. That's not very polite. What you guys need is loads of stabbing in return.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful.
Come on. Just javelin those bastards. Bring in the Hastati. Send one unit for starting.
Our men flee the field of battle.
Oh,
this is a shameful display.
Silly skirmishers.
Brave Romans to a man.
Right, where are all they?
Elites!
Missiles awaiting targets.
Romans, ready for duty.
Advance. Ready and waiting.
Just go and kill them all.
Engage!
Let's get those guys into the back of that lot.
On my order!
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
There we go. We got them buggers.
Brave Romans to a man.
Ignore that lot. Get this lot.
Advance.
Hack 'em into fish bait, lads. Come back here and capture this point.
The enemy general is dead.
Dead. Good. Serves the bloody enemy general right. Victory! Huzzah! We only lost 374 men. That's actually a lot better than I thought it would be. It did get a little bit messy and a bit disorganised due to me being a crap commander, but never mind. Never mind. Oh, stabbed in the eye socket. Oh, that's just nasty. But the good thing is that we can occupy. Occupy.
Commander.
There we go, conquest. We have succeeded and we've got extra money. Yay. And the Syracuse have been destroyed. Good.
Ready for battle.
Well done, lads.
Commander.
Right, you guys can now move back to there.
Get to it, men.
Okay.
We hunger for battle.
So. Can't build one of them yet. So we'll demolish that. And then we'll build a new one of them next turn.
Commander!
Call this a garrison!
So, how are these guys? Are they happier? No, they're still not. That's. See, I need 630. because then that will give me plus 2 public order per turn. Now, what will I get next? I've got to put it up by 1 just to get that tax to be able to deal with that one. Okay, Sextus has skills. There we go. And the Legio 1 Metallica. So, he is a Prudentia. He is cunning. He's cunning. He has zeal. Let's see. Plus 2 public order. That will help that change. Hopefully. It's possible we may get a rebellion. Thank you. Get off my land. Cheeky buggers. Research is complete. Tier achieved. Rebellion. Knew it. Oh. Moshoni successful. 5,000. Wonderful. Objective successful. 5,000. Holy crap. Right. Julia. Junior. Blandius Crassus, there we go.
Commander?
What? What? Act of cowardice? Oh, you dicks. Ah, 21%. Okay, so the good thing is that we have plenty of money now. What that means is that in Brundisium, we can build a consecrated ground. And that. In Syracusa... Let's turn that into one of our ports. And one of our villages. And that. Okay, so that's a better situation now. Now we can focus our attention up here. And hopefully Carthage will not get too big for their boots. Oh, citizen cavalry. Let's see what else we can do up here. Auxiliary cavalry. I'll wait for 1800, hopefully, for that. That's 4 food in Araminium. $1,300. Jesus, that's a lot of money. Okay, let's go on to here. This one, building. Enamela in a mint. Archives. do that one. Okay. So, Neapolis is okay. Rome is okay. Brundisium is now improving. Ariminium is good. Velathri is okay. So, now that we've dealt with... Or have we? Punic rebels, huh?
We hunger for battle! Commander? Ready for battle!
Let's let these guys do it.
To victory!
Oh, don't run away. We don't want to hurt you. We just want to stab you.
Wipe them out!
Yeah, that's going to be a auto-resolve. Balanced. And stab through the chest. Goodbye. No more rebellion for you, Sunshine. And kill them all.
Waiting for more orders.
Oh, military traditions. Oh, fantastic. So this guy here has... We have military traditions and the general. So military traditions, formidable fighters. And the general is already Veritas, minus one corruption. So let's see. Let's give him authority as well. Authoritative general.
We hunger for battle.
Now... How indeed. Let's get you up to here. She gonna follow the road? Yeah, she's gonna follow the road all the way. Oh my goodness.
I seek.
Silly. Silly thing.
No, I cannot. Well, hello.
Well, hello, what? Why is she going like that? I'll just go to there first.
As you command.
As I command indeed. And now... Let us... Reduce the tax. And what we shall do also... Is... Let's just check... I think we might need to exempt Lilibeum from tax. Let's see, income. I can't see an option not to tax it. Oh, there we go, because I'm an idiot. Oh, we'll have to leave it taxed, because otherwise I'll go broke. And I'd rather that didn't happen. And then, we'll send these fellows up the water to Velathri.
Put your backs into it, you men!
Yeah, you do that, fellas. Okay. So I think that's where we're going to end it for this week. That has been the next generation of House Julia, and I think Carthage is going to be my next object. Maybe I want to take these ones here. If we can deal with the Venetii, I can get that buffer there, and then I can go after Carthage. Then I'll be in a happier situation because that area will be protected, and then I can deal with Carthage, get them out of there, and then start pushing down towards the likes of Athens and Sparta and sort of deal with these guys in Macedonia Macedonia, sorry. Stuff like that. So that's where we're going to leave it, boys and girls. I hope you